It won't let me fill it. Oh goodness, we got a lot. Hey citizens, I'm happy to inform you that we've opened our South Block trade post. This trade post would be used to trade daily items and materials with Sandrock and other free cities. This post is located in Yee's Motel in South Block. The guidelines are written on the post board. Read them before you start, especially you, Higgins. Oh my gosh. He's gonna call him out into a town-wide message? Dang. Here's the diagram for the long-haul bus. I added in some water tanks just in case, just so that it can survive a journey through the heat of the desert. Hopefully everything's in working order. Don't want it to break down halfway, yeah? Thank you, Petra. We have an appointment announcement at tonight's fireside meeting. Okay, we gotta go to that. 19 sharp. Oh yeah, this. Okay. Oops. Well, I'm glad we finished this. A recycler. Now I can see what it does. I need space. I need space so bad. So I guess we just put something in and it recycles it. Okay. Oh, this shouldn't be too hard. You can make that definitely. Let me take care of my animals and my other... We definitely need to, Oh! You wanna play, Cuba? Yes! Let's hang out tomorrow! I've been around and the fish. I'm glad he came back. Alright, what do we need first? 4 rubber tires. I didn't check my plants, hang on. Stop. All right. We really need to sort through our inventory as well, eventually. Alright. 6 single seats. 6? I can only make 4. I need wooden boards. And what was that? Leather? Was that just normal leather it wanted, or... Yeah, just normal leather. 2 waterproof lamps. We can do that. Two advanced engines. I guess I'll go through my inventory real quick. All right. The engines. I need to go make some, just some normal leather. And then we need the steel shells again. We need 4. We can make 4 there. And now we need 4 steel plates. No, we don't have enough bars! Well, oh snap, we were supposed to make spicy tea.
I got a visitor from Walnut Grove visiting me.
Oh,
he said he made the trip to Portia just to see me. Holy corn on the cob. I'm becoming a celebrity.
Oh, Ack. How do we... Do we have tea? We have herbal juice. Which I don't think is... Wait, we have tea right here. We just need to add chili peppers. Not you, Ack. Guess we do it here. Wait, I can't. What? I just took it. Now. Combine chili pepper and tea in the cooking set. I just don't have tea. Oh my goodness. Like tea, like we need to go buy some tea? Do we have tea? I guess we'll just go buy some tea real quick. Pretty sure Sophie has it. Oh hey, it's Mint.
Yael told me once I'm done getting South Lock up, he'll have more work for me. So I guess I'll be staying here for a while.
Well, that's good.
Hi. The mood here is totally different. See you.
They should have some tea, right? Yeah. There. Now we should be able to do it and get this. We also need to go pick up a commission. Wasted food. And there we go. We got it. Oh, there's like Christmas decorations. That's adorable. Oh wait, today's a weekend. Duh. Oh, What? That wasn't... Okay, whatever. I don't know. And I don't really care. No. Alright, I guess we can just turn this one in.
Yes, this is how it's done. Bottoms up. Ah, the pepper sure shows
the
boss. It doesn't make it a manly drink, but it sure helps. Thank you for helping me, Builder. You made my mind stronger today.
You're welcome.
Hello. Once I said I want to you.
Whoa! That is almost done. I'm so happy. Just need one more seat. What does this do for us? Restores one stamina. And then you're stunned for 3 seconds? That's kind of funny. Not gonna lie. Maybe we should have a separate box for ingredients and then food. Start making at least one of them or two of them, that's great. All right, we're gonna go to up here again. Cause I don't think I have anything else I need to worry about today. Where's Kua? Oh, he's right there. Ula's almost our friend. Or our buddy. Maybe we'll go talk to him sometime. But yeah, we're gonna go in here and do some mining. Try to find more objects we can put together. I wish we had the drill already, but we unfortunately do not. Today was, hold on. Today's Merlin's birthday. Hold on. And she wants that? It's Molly.
Arlo always wants to spar with me, and I've beaten him every time. But this guy does have potential. Of course, last time he tried to get into our guild, he failed pretty badly.
Oh my gosh. Surely she's just down there. Surely. Come on, where is Merlin? It's not that late, is it? Oh my god, let me go up, please. There she is. Gonna give her roses. Yes. Yes, I remembered your birthday. Yes. I almost forgot it. I won't lie. Oh shit, that's right.
Once we complete the road, the self-block project would be officially done. This project was the biggest one we've ever taken. Hopefully, this will improve my standing in the eyes of some of the ladies in town.
Oh my goodness.
Portia is expanding a little too fast, in my opinion. If we're not careful, we'll be causing harm to the environment again.
Hey, I wish I were Gus.
Okay.
See you.
Oh my god, Albert, I don't want to talk to you.
Hi. Got some great catches today. Goodbye.
Hi. Now that you're part of our gossip team. Goodbye. Everyone's excited to see the opening of South Block. It's a sweet feeling of accomplishment when you see your own city growing and growing due to everyone's hard work. Hello. It's the season for community. And to be thankful for the people in your life. See you.
It's Ginger!
I'm in such a good mood recently. I think it has to do with the completion of South Block. It's been his vision to connect Portia with Sandrock since he's been mayor.
Aww.
Hi. Recently, I finished reading My Way Home again. It's a sequel to My Way Home. And it's not nearly as good.
Oh! That happens.
I really love this. Thank you so much. But you...
This girl was like, I love it, but she doesn't.
What was my old man thinking?
What the heck, Gus?
My master Verna in Atara was a great architect. Her designs were always so brave and open. They just flowed. I hope to match her level of skill one day.
My plan for Portia's economic rise is in full swing! I'm as giddy as a kid right now. We're just getting started. We still have much work to do.
Hi. See you. I've been reading up on information about Sandrock. They have a lot of pretty flowers out there in the desert. Maybe one day my brother and I can go visit.
That'd be nice.
Hello, everyone. We have a lot to talk about today, so let's get straight to it. This here is Molly of the Flying Pigs. She's been sent by the Alliance government to inspect the ruins around here. She's here to discover if there are any more old world creatures running about. I think we would all agree that the last run-in we had was especially dangerous.
Yeah.
We should have done this a long time ago. Think of the children.
Okay, Martha.
Are there reason to suspect that there are more corrupted machines out there?
Are you really from the Flying Pigs?
Well, we...
Let me, Mr. Moon. First, hello everyone. I'm Mally. I want to point out that there is no evidence that there are more dangerous AI machines out in the ruins around Portia, so there is no need to panic. Everything's fine. Your Civil Corps team have done a bang-up job of keeping everyone safe. At the same time, we need to be careful so that we don't have a repeat of the incident in the Ufala Desert. My job here is to systematically check through all of the known ruins in these parts for any serious danger. Together with the Civil Corps, we will also be investigating any unexplored ruins.
Ooh, does that mean we'll get more ruins?
That's all from me. Does anyone have any questions?
Is that your plane from outside?
Yep, it's an RS-001. It's one of the last of its kind. A real beauty.
Wow!
What are you going to do if you find any more AI machines?
I guess we'll assess the situation and see. If it's too dangerous for the people here, we will destroy it.
Just so that we're clear, I don't want people heading into the ruins looking for trouble. Especially you, Toby.
Right?
Inspector Molly's work will begin immediately. There's no need to worry, citizens. Let the professionals do their work. That's all for today. Good night, everyone.
Cool. We can probably make that last seat now. Whoa, what the heck? And that's all we're waiting on is the steel plates for the steel shells. Okay. So we just need to make two more. And we can! Nice. Yeah, I barely went into those mines. Oh. no. Yeah, I got this. I guess we can go to sleep. There's not much else we can do today.
Did you hear about my work at last night's fireside?
Yep.
Okay, then that makes it easy. Anyway, I've a task for you, Builder. The mayor said you were perfect for this job.
Oh yeah?
An old exploration map shows that there are some ruins on the western plateau. At the moment, it's impossible to get up there. I need you to build me a lift, like the one you guys have by the waterfall. Can you do that for me?
Sure, yeah.
Okay then. I've already gotten the diagram from the research center. Here you go. Let me know once you got it installed.
Oh, dang, okay. From Civil Corpse. Hello, Builder. We complete your commission. Animal bones, here's the loot we recovered. Thank you. Dear Ray, we're having a celebration for the winter solstice on the 23rd of this month at the Central Plaza at 10 o'clock, oh sharp. Everyone is invited to attend. Please try to bring along an assortment of food types for the hot pot. And then that, okay. Okay. Can I get this? Hello? Alright, we can finish this, this bus. Oops. But we will look at our trees and stuff first. Oh, this should be finishing today. Alright, let me go through my inventory. Alright. We should be able to make the last two steel shells. There. Nice! And then we need to make a lift. We need lift controls, though, first. What do we need for that? 6 iron bars? One industrial engine. And then, what was that? Silicone chips or something? Two small silicone chips. And then now to make the lift. We got the lift controls. 20 hardwood planks. We got 6. Alright, we'll make 20 hardwood planks. Now maybe we should it here. Or maybe we should do it like this. Alright, put fuel in it. Alright, got the hardwood planks going. 20 ironwood planks! Okay. Oh no, we need 40 hardwood. What do we name it here? Wooden pillars, poplar wood, which was in the desert. And then we need 3 bearings and 2 steel plates. So we should be able to make the bearings here. Guess we need to go cut some wood in the desert. Because we have no ironwood planks. How many did we need? 20. That's a big project, man. We can make 20. Would you look at that? And then 20 carbon steel bars, which we have 5. Okay. We need to go pick up a commission. Oh, it's Emily. She has a quest.
Hi.
Hey, the pumpkin prince.
Have time to look after the pumpkin princess. Thanks.
Sure.
I'm depending on you.
We'll go do that real quick. And then we'll tell her.
I just don't understand.
Just some easy friendship points with Emily. All right, what we got? Seven iron bars, 5 thread. That's the most money and friendship points.
This looks very nice, as expected of you. The mayor will be
Once the South Block trade post opens, I'll be busier than ever.
Hello.
The new inspector certainly has some style.
So that means I can pick up this other one, right? Alright, we'll deal with that later, though. We also can't forget our little time with Kula today.
Goodbye.
I don't. I'm really trying to get our, I don't know why I moved that. Our money up so we can expand again. That is another thing I am worried about. Well, not worried, but just wants to do it. Alright, I say we go to the desert and, cut some wood. Get some poplar wood. I got a frickin' saw now, a chainsaw. Give me that poplar wood. Yes. Oh, I'm not close enough. Probably go in here and check it out. They said daily things, so maybe it changes daily. This thing right here. Wait, ducks? Yeah, we have ducks. This just seems like to me something like if you need something of and you don't want to go make it or, you know, go collect it. Huh. Yee's not even in here. Where is she? Oh, there she is.
I stay with Siwa.
Her voice. Bye. She got squeaky there. Whoa. Chili peppers. And poplar wood's so hard to come by. Alright, we'll cut this last tree and see if this will be enough to do what we need to do. Yee doing? She's just walking around. Oh, her plane's right there. Cool. Oh my god, the rocks from this snowball festival. I need two. Alright, now we're just waiting on the bearings. What else do we need to make? Composite wooden boards? How many of them? 7? Do we even have any, first of all? Hang on. Oh yeah, 2 hours to play, okay. I guess not. That's all our wood. Well. Where did Kiwa want to meet? That plaza? Okay. Alright, let's go play with him, I guess. We can cut more trees down later. Hey, Kiwa! Can we just go eat? That'd be nice. Talk to him. I try not to eat a lot of salty foods since I don't want to drink a lot of water. I want to eat something light once in a while. Too much salt is bad for you? Okay, nothing too salty, huh?
I eat a lot of fish. Would you consider that a job? I also use my fish to trade for other goods. It's a simple and efficient life, if I do say so myself.
Okay. What do you want? Oh, great! He also says what he wants. Let me write this down. Coconut chicken? What the heck would that taste like? Orange juice. Okay. So he wants pumpkin steamed rice. Right there. And then baked rice with coconut chicken. There. Black forest cake. And sauteed ribs, and then orange juice. Yes, yes I do. Ooh, went up to 42. It's 20 points. I guess we'll leave. We'll do one game of darts and then go do some seesaw. Wow, you're awesome. Thanks. Oh no, I got one back. You're not supposed to give me one back. That wasn't so bad. Alright, let's go do the seesaw. It just makes me laugh when they get on the horse with you. Yes, we can, Kiwa. That's exactly what I came over here for. Wow, you went really high. Do I hear Pinky? Like, what's going on? Oh my god, he almost went off the screen. Oh my god, he really wants to go high, my dude! I'm gonna send you to space! 84?! Kiwa, you are, like, amazing. Had so much- oh god, the frickin- had so much fun with you. I'm gonna chop more trees on my way back. They got little sticks! The Mr. Ladybugs! They got little sticks! They're so cute! Can't see. Oops. All right, that's probably all we're gonna do today. Alright, the bearings are complete. Cool. Now we can make this. Attach that. And now all we're waiting on is 40 hardwood planks, 20 ironwood planks, and 20 steel bars. And that's just gonna take time. I'm gonna put more on this. No, don't cancel it. Alright, I'm gonna go through my inventory and then we'll go to bed. let's go to bed.